Whew. All right. Funnel map. Go for it. Wow. Amazing first shot. Nice. I don't remember ever seeing the chicken there. Wow. Huh. Alright. Oh, wow. That did not turn out the way I thought it would. You missed. Oh, shove. No. Stupid. Then he blocked the throw and I lost my combo. Wow. This is gonna be worse than my first time actually playing with Docs on Wesker, isn't it? It happened again. The no melee prompt. Why is it like that? Oh, wait, please. Oh, wait! Stupid! Forever to start running again. I'm sorry, no visitor. Oh, that sucks. hot. Alright.
Fuck!
Okay, that scared me. Wow. Actually, significantly easier than regular Dr. Salvador for countering. For a second I thought I was gonna miss the number to the door there. Oh. You missed the Novista door, Wesker! Aw, what a waste of the Novista door. Nah. Two sites. Wow. Oh, more waste. Wow. Oh, couldn't throw a punch. Oh! I was looking at the site, but then he grabbed. Oh, the site's blocked it. Oh my gosh, what is happening? This is stuck! Sheesh. Yeah? Yeah, didn't get the crossbow shove. There we go. Wow, that sucked. Of course. No, all that flailing didn't trigger the counter. Then in perfectly timed to kill me. Ah. Begin. Thought he was gonna box me in for a second. Oh, come on. saw the chicken on the left. Two shields, neither of them charge. Okay. Combo ended and then I died. At least I get my score. Man, it'd be really sad if I finish this and I end up not even getting a new score. I guess I get that counts as a counter kill on Super Salvador. Didn't I? You missed. Why is it like this sometimes? Seems like the best is 3 hits or 5 hits. You don't want to stop on the 4th hit. I don't want to leave the Garador alone too long. But... cool! Around the corner. Oh, what a waste. Oh, wow. The Magnum shot took too long to recover. I couldn't parry. Why is he just standing there? Okay. Oh, not the fanlight. Oh, that was stupid. Oh, that sucked. Why? I am comboing, sir. Don't react, please. That shot should not have worked. Oh, what a waste. That was still failing. The ragdoll. Bridge turned weird for a second. What was that?
And that's nice. The game.
Man, you know, nice. New score: 2,157,110 with Wesker. Unbox. Looks like a 100k improvement around about. You know, the docks would actually be so much more interesting if it was daylight, like Waterworld was originally. Yeah? Oh well. Too bad. Alright. Oh! Okay, he can still do that. That's good. Roman's pretty silly, I think. Alright. Oh, that's Wesker down on everybody. On every stage with 150 combos. Hopefully not missing anything. Right. Unfortunately, the village comes up short compared to the other stages, but oh well. Oh man. Wesker's king again on all these stages. Except for Ada and village. That was good. Alright, I'm guessing if I do some more, it'll be Leon next. Costume Leon, not regular Leon.